Now on ETV2, Michael's friends and family have a celebration for him. And remember, don't tell Daddy. Shh. Seriously.